1990, and this is part 9 of Black Ops 3 campaign.
Nobody's seen him in years.
The fourth mission thing.
Never mind about Jay fucking Sean. Why should I be interested in a shitty robot?
Nah, I'm not going
to skip. Finest robotics available. Code Black.
Don't care about Black, Hendrix. Care about green. You might not know this, but Singapore dollar ain't what it used to be. Hey, bring my friends another round. Who would have thought, right? One downtown building explodes and everything falls into chaos and anarchy.
Come on, Danny. Look, how far we go back, huh? I know what happened here. The whole sordid history of the Q-Zone.
Stupid fool! You shame us in front of our guests!
Come on, Danny, relax. Look, we're just here to make a deal. You know that the Winslow Accord, they have the finest combat tech available, right?
Winslow Accord? Winslow Accord don't mean shit inside the Q-Zone. Where were they when so many died? When the SAF abandoned us and built the damn wall?
I need more time to locate the data drives.
You know who was there? The 54 Immortals. They built something out of chaos. They took this part and rerouted the solar power from the super trees. If not for the Immortals, we wouldn't even have electricity in this shithole. They gave us hope, and there was none.
Yeah. With the backing of the CDP, this port's now at the heart of their covert arms smuggling.
I don't know who you are, but let me tell you something. When your old friends desert you, you have to make new ones. Let's see what your robot can do, Henry. Maybe we can work something out.
That's all we ask.
Is it now?
Go Min.
Go Shulam. This is unexpected. I did not know you would make an appearance.
And we did not know the Winslow Accord Special Forces would make one either.
Hold on, man. Whatever you think you heard wrong. We're not looking for trouble. We're free agents.
Do not insult me with your lies. You. And your kind have killed many of our people. This cannot be forgiven!
Do you think we do not know why you are here?
You've been made, Hendrix. What's the call?
Now!
Plan B?
Plan B! Kane, initiate secondary protocol, Echo 2.
I thought you and Danny Lee were friends.
Yeah, so did I.
Robot squad activating assault mode.
I hope we located those data drives, Kane. We're taking a lot of heat down here.
Got him. The server room in Cloud Mountain.
Right at the heart of their operations.
How much you want to bet that's what you want?
Overwatch shows CDP allies ahead. Looks like the Nile River Coalition are in town.
You kidding me? What are they on, a vacation?
Fuck. I'll turn up with this. I don't even know you collected. Can't jump up there. Yeah, there was something up here. And he shot them with one bullet. That's apparently died. Thank you. Oh, fuck. Great.
I hope you've located those data drives, Kane. We're taking a lot of heat down here.
Got it. The server room in Cloud Mountain.
What? I still don't understand your health on the camp.
We're taking a lot of heat down here.
Got him. The server room in Cloud Mountain.
Right at the heart of their operations.
Overwatch shows CDP allies ahead. Looks like the Nile River Coalition are in town.
You kidding me? What are they on, a vacation?
I already collected.
Warlord, get to cover!
Why is... What the hell? Oh. Probably all die last time. Bastards snuck around. Ah, it's dead. And I just used it. My ammo. No. So well.
They're falling back. Let's move.
Good enough. Oh shit.
We need to deal with that turret.
One right. Like the robot killed. Are they blind?
We're not moving until that turret is down.
You're right in front of it, you're gonna die.
Help me, please.
Well, oh, shit. Sick of Frank and Nance.
Moving up. Give me some cover.
Cover. Go.
Thank you. Where is? Shit. This is the end of part 9. And then, yeah.